Seems like this game is going to be over before this cutscene is. Aren't we fighting the final boss right now? I mean, I appreciate all the effort it's going through on our behalf, but kind of defeats the purpose of the whole game thing.